Must find it. Go through there. Here, two-way communicator with GPS. Now go!
Alright. Where am I going? She's going that way. That's where the enemies were. So yeah. Back with Singularity, whatever the name is. Hey, health. Max health packs. Alright. But this. Got tech. Funky. Swimming. Oh, jeez. Said shift, so my thumb button. Hello. Killed all these Russian soldiers or Soviet soldiers. Stab you. Ew, you're like fat. Hello, weapon locker. Oh, that's how. Well, and quick reload, high damage. How many do I have? One? Weapon deck, one. Perfect. Because it already does good damage, so I don't really need... See why I need upgraded damage, but oh, that's the door. All right, so I didn't.
Be careful. The radiation unleashed by the singularity has mutated the people who used to live here. Keep your eyes open for them.
Yeah, right there. So I got a shotgun, which is kind of cool looking. Kind of like crazy yet practical looking. So I have an energy drink. Another gridlock. Pretty terrible energy drink, but they're like less than a dollar. It is horrible tasting though. Ooh, what's this? It's in here. More of this stuff. They seem to be mainly leaving me alone, but guessing that's not gonna last for long. Weird. Hello. I think my thing's double clicking. Not sure. How didn't you hear that? Maybe they're deaf. kind of like the top mounted pump. That's pretty cool.
There were 12 of us. We sought shelter in the nearby warehouse when the Singularity exploded. But then those things found us. There are only 3 of us left now. We have to get off this island.
So if you're wondering why I record and render in 45 FPS, it's because I find it to be just better for stability, and YouTube supports 45, so. And we're soldiers. I can't believe they killed the guy, like, your partner at the beginning. Like, you would think that he would, like, have a long and... That's completely opposite to, like, Call of Duty. Call of Duty, it's like, wait till the end. Here, they just killed him right away.
We've either lost the monsters or they grew bored with us. We're safe for now. Pavel twisted his ankle and we fear it is broken. We'll rest here for tonight. As luck would have it, our little haven has a chess set and a stash of vodka. All the comforts of home.
Hello. Boosh. Two shotgun blasts. You're good. I don't know why I keep reloading after I upgrade the magazine size. Clipazine size. This looks like a place of battle. That Lennon? I guess. That's where I came from. So, should I go in there? That looks like it opens. Nothing. Something going to attack me. Yep. Ow. Oh, reload. Load on him. I always love, like, when you just do overkill, like, you just unload on something. Oh, you guys hurt a lot. Jeez. Ow. That was a dumb idea. Top chat. There's aim assist. There's a little bit of aim assist in this game. Even for a mouse. Like, that's just... overkill. Hello? Nope, still here. I hear him. And they seem to have broken open this. There's a dumpster I could open over here. I'm stuck on something. Hey, thank you. Yep, now I don't have to use a health pack. This more of that weird element. So it's not like uranium.
The vault you're searching for contains a device called the TMD. It was invented by Dr. Barasov, one of the scientists who worked here in the 50s.
Well, what happened to that guy's scar? Remember he flew in with it and then he lost it? It's clearly a scar. Or at least based off of it. I know how to crouch game. Hey.
There's no time. They're almost in. Luis, I don't want to die like that.
He's a macro. So he killed his two friends so they didn't have to get eaten alive, and then he ran out of bullets. Ding. Health pack. And nope. Can read that. Boop. That looks like it can be moved. Doesn't it? Looks like that moves. Okay, good. I thought I had my mic muted this entire time because I was playing. I use this mic on Xbox sometimes. And when I'm playing by myself in Battlefield 1, I mute it. Most of the time, people don't talk, or they're really annoying. Holy jeez, what happened to you? I didn't even notice that there's a propeller blade smashed his head off. And a propeller blade a fan? Yeah. Alright, that definitely moves, or else it wouldn't be a slightly different color. There's nothing in here. These enemies are kind of a neat concept. They're like infused with electricity. Because they're not just zombies, like.
According to the Mir 12 journal, there's a hidden entrance in this building that leads to the vault. Find it.
They're deaf. Hello? I have a shotgun. Where are you? It's like after you get a shotgun, like, horror games are no longer horror. It's like, hey, boosh, 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 boosh. Not that this was a horror game, it was a little creepy at first, but then you gave me a shotgun.
The dead subject's increase in muscle tissue density can only be attributed to the E99 isotopes that were... This facility is under lockdown.
What? Are you crazy? What is the meaning of this?
There has been a security breach. Come with me.
Who gave you the authority to do this?
I did.
Dr. Dimitrov, you know that Dr. Borisov will not stand for...
I will take care of Dr. Borisov. He's a traitor to Mother Russia. You two, round them up and find the device.
You know where it is? Tell me.
Dimitrov will rot in hell before I tell you anything!
If you want to stay alive, you will do as you are told.
Dimitrov is wasting his time! If he thinks thugs like you can cover up the truth!
Hmm. Can read that. This game needs anti-aliasing. Like, look at the site. I don't know if you'll be able to tell because of YouTube, but... I like this shotgun. It's no trenchy, but it's pretty good. Apparently, the reason there's no Singularity 2, I was reading, is because this game didn't sell well. So, yeah, work on Call of Duty, Raven Software must, because they used to make a whole bunch of RPG games. Should have been cool to have modern versions of them.
This is the work log of Dr. Viktor Beresov. My suspicions that E99 could alter time are proving true. In our last experiment, a corn seed grew to maturity in just 3 days. The implications are staggering. Dr. Demichev has urged me to test the 99's effects on humans. I, of course, refused.
No. Seems that they were trying to do, like, since it made the plants grow really fast, maybe they're trying to get, like, humans to grow really fast. Can't touch it. Ooh. Wait, what? It says that there's like, something here. What is this? Whoops! Whoa! The worst amusement park ride ever. Hmm. What the? What is this? Die. Ugh. Is that him? Maybe. Oh. There we go. It's like tripwires, I think. Oh, now I wanted. Hello. It's a thing. That's what? Who? I don't think that explodes. Well, then how do I get in there? Pickaxe. That's a weird pickaxe. Double-headed. Never seen that before. Vault. Secret Russian vault. It's like Fallout.
Your signal's off the grid, so I'm guessing you found the vault. It contains the device Demichev killed your friend for. The TMD.
Oop, there's a note. Time manipulation. Film archive. Oh, it's like one of these old things.
Esteemed colleagues and members of the Politburo, my name is Dr. Viktor Beresov, and I am head of research for Katorga 12. Investigation into E99 is proving more fruitful than I had dared hope. The most recent discovery is that the element can be used to change the time state of items. This is test trial 143 of the time manipulation device, or TMD as it is more commonly referred to. As you can see, the TMD is able to revert items to their original state, or rapidly age them. Care must be taken not to point the device at a living creature. The effect is very unpleasant. I have already begun working on a smaller version of the device. Unfortunately, the TMD will only work on objects that are imbued with E99. I am making great strides in my research and will continue to do so. To communist victory! Beresov. And this is Moscow Initiative Research Project, Film Log 19, relating to potential applications of the time manipulation device. Now, the device, or TMD as I've come to refer to it, uses...
Renko, I've got you on the GPS. For all our sakes, I hope you got the TMD. You must use it to go back to 1955 and stop Demichev from killing Beresov. He is the only one who knows how to restore history to the way it's supposed to be. You should be coming upon a rift. A rip in time. They formed when the Singularity exploded, and the island is dotted with them.
Thank you.
Ah, oh, god dang it, I had the mic off. Because I was drinking. Is he dead? I think he's dead. Should probably have killed the scientists too, because, you know, they're just as responsible. Hey look, they just have regular AKs. That's healthy. All right. Oh, I lost my knife. They look cool. It's a scientist. Can't believe I lost my knife.
No, I won't let you. I don't recall asking your permission.
I win.
The DMD. How? You saved my life. You're wearing the DMD. And an American uniform. Something must have gone terribly wrong. Follow me. I need my notes.
What, is there one laying on the ground somewhere?
There are two guards. You dispose of them.
Dead. Can I have their AKs? Like, they had just regular ones.
The chief would be angry when we refused to work on the Singularity, but I never imagined he would resort to this. Let me get my notes. Damn it! It won't open! The DMD manipulates the aging process of objects, making them, for lack of a better word, older or younger. Even the safe can decay over enough time. We're running out of time. Please, age the safe with the DMD. Take this. It is a prototype E-99 weapon. It can be unstable, but should help tip the odds in our favor.
I'll get rid of the AK. Ew. Crazy. Holy jeez. It's like, Inception. Sorry, this is easier. That's not gonna work.
Oh,
Gun has no recoil if you just keep tap firing it. Just use this. Really need the seeker. Kind of find that thing where it slows down time kind of useless. I'd rather just, you know, shoot. That'd be a lot easier to just use a shotgun. He's out of breath already, then.
This is where our paths must part. Do not worry about me. I will find safety in that tower. And rest assured, we will meet again. Use the TMD to activate that rift. It will take you back to your time.
2010.
Captain Renko, I almost don't believe it. I have waited over 50 years to see you again, but to you it's been mere seconds, hasn't it? Remember the tower I told you I was going to? I've returned there. It seemed the most sensible place. Come quickly, we have much to discuss. And keep your eyes open. I sent a mutual friend to meet you.
Mutual friend, alright. Formula. All weapons are now more accurate. Alright. Let's watch this, and then we're gonna end it.
This is the first recorded test of a human being moving into a rift. I am going to record my observations as I move through. I expect I will exit at Rift 6, which seems connected to this one, and has appeared near the docks. I am walking in now. A slight tingling feeling, even through the suit. I am not perceiving anything visual out of the ordinary. And as you see, no noticeable...
Turn it off!
Alright, so, we are going to end it here. Don't know how long it's been, but it feels like I've been recording for a little long. Oh, there's a note. Now we're... Alright. Now we're gonna end it. So, yeah. Bye!